Spring fair, spring fair, spring scare,
spring scare.
As I approached the campground, there was a strong smell of body odor, incense, and corn dogs in the hot heat of the setting sun. I found some people setting up tents and organizing camp. Here they are setting up their sleeping arrangements as one couple looks off at the majestic beauty in front of them. These youngsters here are seen trying to assemble their tent, but due to the high amount of intoxication and strong winds, there is little hope that they will ever get it assembled. This man was trying to communicate something to me, but I was unable to translate it. This is their booth, decorated with wood burnings and ceramic cats. Here, one man blowing glass makes a pendant as a demonstration for all to see. As people gather to watch the glass blowers, I found a group of individuals soaking up the pot of their experience. This is their makeshift kiln for the weekend, as well as bongs, pipes, Sherlocks, pendants, and other glass utensils they have brought to water. Here is Sam as he works away on a wooden marble. He uses UV Sharpies to decorate them. This is some of his artwork that he has brought to barter. Next to it is some of Casey's glass art and other things that he has brought to share. Now we see Tyler as he finishes his first barter fair pendant. He holds it up to the camera so we can see his fume gizzler. Here, Casey makes a glass heart pendant.
If I just pull off and around enough, it will become something.
At nightfall, I set out with the group as we explore the town. We were in the midst of the drum circle, surrounded by people, fire, and the smell of corn dogs.
What up?
Tyler led us to the torch with his torch.
Woke, 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 fam, fam.
Hella woke.
Across the fucking camp! Yeah!
Grab a couple!
Yeah, brother.
Yeah, I know, right? God.
He's a bag!
Brother, I'm alive!
What happened?
Tamales. Tamales happened.
Tamales happened. Yeah, dude, check these out.
Everybody.
I'm ready to go into the fucking drum circle. You guys out? You drum circling?
Here is Tyler again as he works on another pendant in the nighttime.
I felt it! I felt it! It was magic. I hate these flutes. These flutes are awful. That was pissing me off. Officially never buying the metallic flutes.
Why not?
Because they're awful.
It's just so small. Yeah. And have so much.
Recirculate your breath in them. These ones, well, look at the difference.
See, I'll show you.
The balloon gets a much bigger diameter a lot sooner, see? So there's nothing to hold on to and like for your lips. This one.
Where'd you get that one?
This yellow one?
Yeah, that is mine.
Is it? I have a yellow one somewhere.
Unless it's yours and I just stole it.
I don't know.
The yellow one's exactly right.
Well, let's hunt around and see if we find another yellow one.
Barter fair. Barter pug. Little taste. Wait. Yeah, dude. Whoa.
Apply clear to the color and push it to the inside of the hollow sphere. And
here is Dasha as he tries to explain glass blowing concepts to a
and
little boy.
Explode them and they go on the inside of it.
Look, I love that.
Pee wee.
Oh, nice.
Pretty gizzle. Super.
We see Sam again as he works on another U of E drawing. This time it is on a t-shirt. Now he shows some of the U of E properties as well as the t-shirt that he made last night. Here we see Tyler and his brother Zach as they get ready to traipse around Barter Fair. This is Juicy Bones.
Meh!
Meet the guy. It's all about this guy.
Yeah, that is a pat on your shoulder, just giving you guidance, walking you through. Just walking you through. Balance. Easy. Whoa!
How's your barter fair experience?
Pretty good, man. I'm chilling. Enjoying the weather and the sunshine. All the friendly people.
Unique items.
Yeah, it was good. I liked it.
Some of the unique items included this Trump board game,
yep,
as well as very hard to get and rare clone-only strains. Here is a custom whippet maker and a pine cone.
Yeah,
you're being hella weird, dude.
Now we see Dasher as he melts away working on a marble. This man shows off his hat. He was very proud to show it.
That's tasty.
Now you see his feet.
Oh yeah, fist for 15 leadership.
Right here?
No, right here.
Here is the recycling, as well as parts of town. The town was full of happy wooks as they enjoyed the beauty of the sunshine and fine fair dining as children ride around in a wagon pulled by their mother. I found this couple peacefully sleeping away their afternoon while other individuals party out their barter fair weekend. Now we are exploring the campground as we head to the outer edges to go up the hill and look at the view. Up on the hill, we find Sam and Juicy as they admire the view.
Bird Fair 2017.
We made it. Anybody got a poem of good cheer? No rappers? Thank you.
show.